The cake I'm making today is a caramel funnel cake cake.
So I'm gonna do a cake that's filled with caramel, toasted peanuts, and even a popcorn mousse.
So I'm doing a cotton candy cake. The filling is going to be what's actually cotton candy flavored, but I want the cake that surrounds the filling to mimic that.